Glynn County police say that a teenager was shot and killed yesterday in what appears to be a hunting accident. 17-year-old Bobby Lane was one of several hunters out in the Myers Hill area when police say that his 32-year-old friend mistook him for a deer and shot him. Lane later died at the hospital. Glynn County police and the Georgia Department of Natural Resources are now investigating.